Bill Gates donates to himself. The arrogance. The utter gall. The massive ego of someone who claims to be charitable by donating his money to himself. Bill Gates, not too long ago, was the world's richest man, but soon he will not be anywhere on that list. He is donating his vast fortune to the Bill and Melinda Gates Foundation, the same group that was originally going to focus on population control via a means that I cannot mention, lest I be called a conspiracy theorist. Even though Bill Gates did mention on camera how he was going to lower the population. After creating a facade of caring for people by fighting malaria and AIDS, now he has become one of the biggest supporters of the World Health Organization. And we all know how well WHO did during the pandemic. Without mentioning the huge tax write-off, this is all about politics, not charity. Speaking of the World Health Organization, I really hope you enjoyed that preview. Be sure to listen to the full Catholic Conservative podcast, available now at Buzzsprout, or wherever you listen to your podcasts. Until next time, this is Luke Paulson, the Catholic Conservative.